Eloy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, si Ali ang magpiprint ng NDA mo. Kaya pag-isipan mo hanggang mamaya. Pag pinirmahan mo yon, oh, alam mo na kung anong consequences, ha?
Opo, sir.
Oh, sige, tayo na.
Lolo, sir. Curious lang po, ah. Question lang po ito. Ang sabi po kasi ni Eloy, binigyan niya daw po siya ng second chance.
I can't fire him. He knows about my condition.
Lolo, sir, final answer niyo na po ba yan? Sure na po ba kayo?
He is just under investigation. So technically, wala siyang criminal record.
Pero iintayin pa po ba natin yung Lolo, sir? Di ba nga po sabi nila, prevention is better than cure.
Sabi ng lola ko, pag-iyak ka daw ng iyak, dapat umiinom ng tubig kasi baka matuluan ka.
Well, if you're really bothered about him, why don't you ask him not to sign the agreement?
Ayoko rin matanggal ka, Ali.
Lolo, sir, bakit naman po ako nadamay? I care about my job, Lolo, sir. I care about you.
Let me remind you, Ali. This is all your fault. Kung hindi mo siya dinala sa akin, oh, edi wala kang problema.
Pero di ko naman po kasalanan, Lolo, sir, na meron pala tong kaso na under investigation pala.
You bring that up one more time, I'll fire you for carelessness.
Hi everyone! Subscribe now to get the latest updates and videos of Too Good To Be True on YouTube.
Don't forget to like this video.